Mission the Light, July 21st, 2018, Letter Number 221. Third part of Revelations of Jesus Christ through Apostle John, the sealed scrolls now are open. Our strengths. As we measure the time that had passed by, each being is tearing up. Tearing up because they think back then was suffering great problems. But it's frightening to them because the difficult happens in the last days. They wish to remain everything as it was, because somewhere among the sadness, the humans remembering joyful times as well. Now each being is tested into their last point, to their last strength, in the last soul and physical powers. Everyone feels weakened into everything. Our beings are going through like iron through fire in every level of their strength. They are holding on everything they can find. Don't be forsaken. Don't give up. Spiritual powers and angelic, I send you each earthly moment to you. When you feel down, there I will uplift you toward myself. I will not leave you alone. You have reached so far here where you are. You will make it through the rest of the earthly time, the earthly problems and tests. You will feel your soul strong and rebirth suddenly. I will wash you with bravery and hope. I will wash you with the virtues of the power of the Holy Spirit. The tests and the missions are coming to an end. Evidence of love and faith you already saw me, and even more, each of you. From here and on, I am asking you to have a steady journey and target of your lives to have the spiritual lighthouse. Do not lose the lighthouse from your eyes. I am your lighthouse. I belong to you. With security, I will lead you with my light into my father's port, my little boats. You've been hit viciously from the enormous waves, and many from you, the oars broke for some, only 1 hour, or, but for the majority of you, both of them. Your hands, you made it like the oars. Your hands are bruised. With helpless tries of life and death, you're searching for the shore. From the mid of the sea, with blurry eyes, you see the shore while you've been hit again and again from the enormous waves. You see a weak light with your wet face. With hope, your hearts are filling up from the light of salvation to save your lives. Persistent target you have from the weak light, you are not losing it from your sight, and you continue with all your strengths to see, to use your hands as oars. Come near me. Little more you need to enter with safety in the port. You have been worn out, but don't stop, no matter what. Continue little more that is left, my little boats. Little more, my beloved children. Jesus, amen.